games. First quarter, junior linebacker Adam Leonard for the second straight week with a taxation and exclamation 38-yard interception return for touchdown as the Warriors took a 14-7 lead in the Kibbe Dome. How's it going, everybody? For the first time in 26 years, Warriors are 5-0 to start the season, beating the Vandals in Moscow today, extending their road winning streak to 6 games, tying the longest run away from home in school history. We'll pick it back up in the second quarter, UH leading 14-7 until Brennan finds sophomore receiver Malcolm Lane in for the injured Jason Rivers on a 41-yard touchdown hookup, Lane's second scoring reception of his career. A little later, Brennan to All-American Devon Best on a 24-yard score. Best, 12 catches for a 169. Colt, 369 yards passing and 3 touchdowns. Now, Brennan did throw a very un-Colt-like career-high 5 interceptions in the game. On the flip side, though, Warrior defense recorded a season-high 5 interceptions of their own, led by cornerback Myron Newberry. Career-best 2 takeaways, including this 79-yard pick for 6. Hawaii led 41-10 at halftime, went on to win it 48-20 the final. UH now 2-0 in conference. Brennan's 5 picks tied a school record with his predecessor Timmy Chang. Freshman running back Kealoha Polaris, 10 carries for 86 yards. Up next for the Warriors next Saturday against Utah State in Halaba.
Resting an injured ankle last week, and the Warriors went right to work. The Warriors went 93 yards in 10 plays on the opening drive, ending with Brennan hitting Ryan Grice Mullins with a 13-yard score. Hawaii on the board, 7-0. But on the next Vandals possession, Idaho puts it together and tie it up, going 75 yards themselves before Eddie Williams runs his way in to tie the game up at 7. Now, after a Colt Brennan interception, the defense found themselves on the field again, but really turned up the heat. Adam Leonard steps in front of this Nathan Enderle pass, and he's not going to be denied. 2 straight games with picks for 6. Hawaii had the 14-7 lead and piled it on in the second quarter. Brennan finds Malcolm Lane for the 42-yard strike. Great catch with the defender on him. Less than 4 minutes later, Colts doing it again. This time hits Devon Best with a 25-yard touchdown. Best finished with 162 yards receiving on 12 receptions. And Hawaii's defense did it again. Myron Newberry already with an interception in the game and close to a touchdown. This time he gets it with the pick and 76-yard return, a pair of Dan Kelly field goals, and the Warriors led 41-10 at the half. Brennan would continue at quarterback for the Warriors and sneak another score in from the 1-yard line in the third quarter. He finished 30 of 49 with 369 yards passing, 3 through the air, 1 on the ground. But the big story was 5 interceptions by the Heisman candidate, 3 in the first half alone, and 2 more in the second half. Hawaii was held out of the end zone in the fourth quarter, but go on to win their 5th game of the season, 48-20 is your final score. Brennan's 5 interceptions ties the school record, and his 19 incompletions were the most since missing 20 against Wisconsin in 2005, but they get the win. And now the Warriors return home and stay in WAC play. They face Utah State next Saturday at Aloha Stadium.
It was a record day for Warrior quarterback Colt Brennan, but it wasn't one he wanted. Still, Hawaii got a big win on the road to stay perfect on the season. Brennan got things going early, finds Ryan Grice Mullin for the 13-yard score. Warriors exploded in the second. 27 points in the quarter. Colt, 2 touchdowns. The first one to Malcolm Lane, a 41-yarder. Then this one to Devon Best. Best, a season-high 12 catches, 162 yards, and the score. Brennan finished the game 369 yards and 3 scores, but tied a school record with 5 picks on the day. Warrior D stepped up. That's Myron Newberry with the pick. He had 2 in the game, and he is going the other way on this one. 76-yard run to the house. It was the defense's second score of the day. Adam Leonard also scored on another pick. Hawaii, not the best game by their Heisman hopeful, but still gets the big road win.
You know, it's crazy. It was just a weird day, and that's the most I've ever thrown in my life. And, at 3, that was the most I've ever thrown in my life. So, I mean, it is what it is. But like I said, we're about having a great football team and winning games this year. And it's nice that I didn't come out and have a good game when our defense and offense, played the way they did. It just shows how good this team really is.
48-20, Hawaii the final. Brennan, 4 total touchdowns, 3 of them passing, 1 on the ground. The 5 picks, but the Warrior D also had 5 picks on the game. Hawaii now 5-0 in the season. That's their best start since 1981 when they went 7-0 to start the season, finished 9-2 that year. And if you want to see all the action from Idaho again or for the first time, replays for free on our sister station, K5, the home team, tonight at 9:35, after the news at 9, and tomorrow morning at 10.